What's wrong, Dennis?
That's bad. That's real bad, man.
What is bad?
All the way there, and I smell it from here. And you have no shame in it.
Why are you running away from me?
Get away, man. You're gonna smell.
Guys, welcome again to Zaya Fit. Today's session is based on shoulders and arms. Now, the title, Adonis Ratio. I know some of you may be wondering what that means. So before I go any further, I'm just gonna explain what it is. It is really a system that is based on the concept of the ideal male proportions, which occur when the circumference of the shoulders to that of the waist is a golden ratio, and that ratio is 1.618. For example, if your waist is 30 inches in circumference, the ideal male build will have a shoulder circumference of 48 inches. Before we begin any shoulder workouts, we love to just warm up the rotator cuffs, the traps, just get the upper body ready and engaged for the voluminous workout that is about to happen, because we love to kill lateral raises just to work on that shoulder circumference so that we could achieve that Adonis ratio. First off, we have lateral dumbbell raises. We're gonna be doing a drop set, 40 pounds by 10 reps, followed immediately after by 30 pounds for 10 reps, and then followed right after by 25 pounds for 10 reps. This is gonna be done for a total of 4 sets. And the reason why we're killing lateral dumbbell raises like this is really to just force the delts to grow. We want that shoulder circumference to grow. If you need to attempt lighter weights for your drop set so that you could successfully complete 30 reps, you can feel free to do that. We just recently moved to this new facility. It's XL Fitness, located on Blackstock Road in Westgate. We moved over from Gold's, which is now Planet Fitness. I know many of you have been asking me where I've been training now, because Gold's closed down, but XL Fitness really is the place you want to be, I promise. If you're looking for a competitive environment where you'll just be motivated to push yourself to your limits, this is the place to be, it really is. Up next, we have the seated dumbbell press. We're gonna be doing 8 reps by 5 sets. I'm using a weight of 80 pounds, and what we wanna do is just build up the deltoid muscles really to get that nice round shoulder boulder look. Be sure that if you're attempting a weight that may be too strenuous for you, that you have someone spotting you at your wrists. This is not one of those workouts you wanna fail at, really. And the final workout we have for shoulders today is the front barbell raise. We're gonna be doing 12 reps for 5 sets. I'm using a weight of 60 pounds, and I really love this exercise. What it does, it builds up not just the anterior delts, but your chest as well. Now shifting attention to the forearm. This is one of those body parts that sometimes we might just neglect and not give any attention to. Recently I've been experiencing some problems with my elbows, and after researching I diagnosed myself to have tennis elbow. And what I saw, one of the causes for tennis elbow is neglecting to work out the forearm. So I thought that I would throw in a forearm workout. Here you can see me doing the forearm curls. I've been doing 15 reps per hand for 4 sets with a 35 pound dumbbell. Up next we have the forearm twist. I like to call this the baton twirl as well. We're using a 10 pound barbell. What we're gonna do is 20 reps per hand for 4 sets. This exercise really works on those stabilizers in the forearm. We're gonna shift our attention to one of those favorite body parts guys love to work out, the bicep. We're gonna start off with preacher curls. It's gonna be a drop set. We're gonna start off with 80 pounds for 10 reps, followed by 55 pounds for 10 reps, followed by 45 pounds for 10 reps. This is gonna be done for a total of 4 sets. Awesome exercise for developing the bicep. Here we're using a 35 pound dumbbell. We're going at 10 reps alternating for a total of 4 sets. Finishing off with the cable curls. We're doing a 45 pound weight for 10 reps per arm for a total of 4 sets. develop a really big arm. The tricep is the muscle that you really want to focus on. This makes up 2/3 of your arm. So here we're doing tricep extensions with the cables. We're going for 12 reps for 6 sets using a 70-pound weight. This is followed immediately after by tricep kickbacks. We're using a 40-pound dumbbell for 12 reps per arm for a total of 6 sets. And to finish off this vlog and to demolish your triceps, we're gonna be doing dips, 25 reps for a total of 4 sets.